Hello friends, we are going to discuss the role of creatine and creatine phosphate. Creatine, it is a small amino acid like molecule. It is synthesized in liver, kidneys and pancreas and is then transported to muscle fibers. Creatine kinase is an enzyme which catalyzes the transfer of one phosphate group from ATP to creatine to form creatine phosphate and ADP. Creatine phosphate is an energy-rich molecule present in sarcoplasm of a relaxed muscle fiber 3 to 6 times more plentiful than ATP. When muscle fiber is relaxed, excess ATP is produced, which is not actually needed for resting metabolism. This excess ATP is utilized to synthesize creatine phosphate, which acts as the quick and first source of energy when muscle contraction begins. For muscles to contract, it needs high levels of ATP. Here, creatine kinase catalyzes the transfer of high energy phosphate group from creatine phosphate back to ADP. This direct phosphorylation generates new ATP molecules quickly. The other energy generating mechanisms like aerobic respiration and anaerobic glycolysis also occur but take relatively longer period. Hence, stores of creatine phosphate and ATP provides enough energy for initial maximal muscle contraction. Thank you.